the Girsan Regard MC. Let's check it out. The Girsan Regard MC. Guys, first thing is this obviously is a Beretta clone. And a lot of similarities. There are some differences. Girsan has been making firearms since 1991. They are a NATO-approved facility. I mean, we're seeing a lot of high-quality firearms come out of Turkey, and this is one of them. These are imported by the EAA Corporation, or European American Armory. And I got a hold of this because I'm doing a holiday gift guide for Get Zone. And I really wanted to do a full review here on the Suits channel. And so we're going to take a look at the Girsan Regard MC and do a little comparison with the Beretta M9. And I want to thank European American Armory for sending the Regard MC for this review. Now, Girsan has been in business since 1991. It is an ISO 9001 standard company. And they are a NATO-approved company for their firearms. They make a lot of firearms for the Turkish military and imported all over the world. This is followed after one of the most popular handguns in the world, the Beretta 92. This is the open barrel design. I mean, in fact, most of the parts are interchangeable with the Beretta 92 except for the barrel and the locking block, even the magazines. And we're going to drop the magazine. It comes with an 18+1, and these are made by Metgar. Check to make sure the chamber's empty. With the hammer back, I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate the decocker, just like on the Beretta 92. And then to fire it, you just push it up in the up position. This particular model has the FDE, or desert sand, color. It is a Cerakote. And they do make a black model and a two-tone model, kind of a gray steel frame with a black slide. This one also has a Picatinny rail at the front with black accents, with the grips, and with all the controls. But one big departure from the Beretta 92 is the finger grooves molded into the grip, which makes it really nice. And then we have serrations on the back. We have three-dot sights. The safety is ambidextrous. Nice, generous slide release. And, of course, your magazine release here. The beaver tail gives you a very nice ride. It does have a lanyard loop at the bottom. There's no bevel on the magazine well. But because the magazines are tapered, it's very easy to insert. And it's a nice click. Nice polymer base plate. Also, your mag release can be switched to the other side. Now, the Picatinny rail is your standard four slot. It's the M1913. We're going to throw on our PL2 from Olight. As you can see, it goes on there really well. And man, is that bright. Now, while these sights are nice and bright, you're not going to be able to change out the front sight. And that's the way it is with most of your Beretta 92s. It's just milled right into the slide. Now, you can have this milled out where you can a little dovetail and you can put a sight in there. But this is the way it usually comes. In front of the sight right here is your firing pin block. And as you pull the trigger, you'll notice it rise. There it goes. And that's just your firing pin block coming up. It's the same way on the Berettas. Now, I brought out my Beretta M9A3. This is actually a different model than the M9 or the Model 92. One of the big differences is it just has this straight grip. You can see the finger grooves versus the checkering. And this is enhanced checkering on the M9A3. Of course, the threaded barrel is different. You do get four Picatinny slots with the Regard, where you only get three with the Beretta M9. The trigger guard's a little different, but this is more like the Beretta 92. But all in all, the Regard MC is definitely very close to the Beretta design. Now, when it comes to grip interchangeability, I took the grip off, put a Beretta 92 grip on here, and it fit. Was a little bit tight at first, and I just kind of pushed it down, and it was able to get in there. but that just gives you a little bit of an idea of the parts interchangeability. Now, when it comes to your trigger, that first pull with the hammer down is a long trigger pull. Guys, it's really smooth. It's very heavy, which is typical for your double action pistol. But it's a long, smooth pull. In single action, there's a little bit of take up and a really nice break. We're going to check the reset right there. And there's a little bit of take up for the next shot. We're going to check the trigger pull weight with our Lyman trigger gauge from Brownells. We'll do the double action first. It's going to be pretty heavy and long. 9 pounds, 12.5 ounces. 9 pounds, 7.5 ounces. Single action. 4 pounds, 1.6 ounces. 3 pounds, 13.2 ounces. It's a really nice trigger in single action. And a big thanks to Fiocchi for sponsoring the ammo, all made right here in the USA. Also, Maglula. Man, these things are great when you're loading these high cap mags. Now we took the Regard MC down to the range, and guys, it shoots like a Beretta 92 with the same reliability. I mean, it just functioned. We shot about 500 rounds through it with no issues whatsoever. With the open slide design, you typically don't get any stove pipes or anything. But it just ran like a top. It is a larger firearm, like the Beretta 92, and it does feel your hand. The grooves on the front strap are definitely a little different than your Beretta, but it's not a lot of difference in shooting. It does give you a little more of a gripping surface, especially with no type of serrations on the front. Those finger grooves do help. Of course, the serrations on the slide made it easier to pull back. The fine serrations on the Beretta, you know, are just not quite as grippy. But with the ambidextrous safeties, it was really easy to pull back anyway. So guys, honestly, if you really like the Beretta 92, you're going to really like the Regard MC. Disassembly of the Regard MC is just like your Beretta 92. Drop our magazine, make sure the gun is unloaded. Right here, you have a button, you just push it, and then you can release the lever, just pull it down, and then the slide comes right off. We have a recoil spring and guide rod. It's not captive, it's metal. And then we have our barrel and our locking block. This is different than your Beretta 92. And here we have the Regard MC at the top with the barrel, and then the M9A3 barrel with the slide. You'll notice that the locking block on the Regard MC has a little bit of an angle at the front of the locking block. Here, it's absent on the Beretta. But also, there's an angle with the Regard, whereas with the Beretta, it is straight up. Here we see the Beretta barrel in the Regard slide, and you can see that it does fit. And the same thing with the Regard barrel in the Beretta slide. Now, I haven't tested these, and I'm not really planning to, because the locking block is an important part of holding this barrel to the slide. Also, the Beretta has a plastic guide rod, whereas the Regard has a steel guide rod. Of course, we've shot quite a few rounds through the pistol, but you can see a lot of the light surface wear, but really it's holding up very well. Now, here's the inside of the slide, and you see your firing pin block right here, very nicely polished. Of course, everything else has Cerakote. And that's all you need to do to field strip. We're going to go ahead and return our barrel. Make sure that it's in the rear position. Bring in your guide rod. You're going to need to make sure that it goes through that hole so you can place it right here on that ledge. Bring over your slide. Now, one thing you can do, you see the lever down. If you just bring your slide back, it'll pop that lever in the up position. Throw in our magazine. Check for function. Now guys, why would you buy a Turkish import over a standard Beretta M9? One of the big reasons is the price. The Girsan Regard MC is running anywhere from about low 300s up to about $400. With the Cerakote finish, it makes it a little more expensive than the black, but again, there are a lot of different models. Your Beretta M9 typically runs around the 525 to 550 range, and these are all just market prices that I found. They may be less or higher in your area, but that's still a couple of $100 difference between the two. And then when you're talking about something like the Beretta M9A3, the price really changes dramatically. Guys, if you like the Beretta 92, you're going to like the Regard MC. I mean, a lot of the same features, a lot of parts interchangeability. There are some differences, but they don't take away from the Beretta 92 or the M9 feel. A very high quality firearm, and they've gained a really strong reputation for shooters here in the U.S. And so, you know, for the price, that definitely is going to make it even more appealing. And again, I want to thank European American Armory and GetZone.com. Check out GetZone for the Suit Zone. We do some exclusive videos over there that are not on YouTube. And guys, it is an excellent Second Amendment supporting video platform. Be strong, be of good courage. God bless America. Long live the Republic. And again, I want to thank European American. Fudge. They just have that. Okay.
Woo!
I saw that. I saw you miss, Robbie.
I mean, let's just get down to. Whoa!
What was that?